We only cut potatoes in the Netherlands to make it easier to plant long potatoes. In many other places it is done. After cutting, they are treated with talcum powder. People with the vegetable garden also all have their own ideas. I only cut when I have a shortage of seed potatoes for my trial field. Always remove the top sprout. This will loosen the other eyes better. Because I plant manually, cut the tubers lengthwise and place them together. This prevents dehydration. Now the wound can heal. I cut these tubers 3 weeks ago and the cut surfaces have healed nicely. These tubers show that these cut tubers will produce a nice regular number of stems. Thanks for watching.